and welcome to Pokemon Diamond! We're back for another round of recording today with our good friend Will.
Hello.
Hello. I'm not...
let's play some Pokemans.
Yeah, let's play some Pokemans. Hang on a second. I want to do a quick review. Quick review for those... I mean, they saw the video like 2 days ago, but we just have... I haven't been in this game for a couple weeks, so...
Yeah, it's been at least a week, hasn't it?
I think it's been at least a week. So we got Will... I interrupted you.
Oh yeah, no, you're fine. We just love to talk over each other.
I know, we did that all the time last series. I was rewatching them, and I kept interrupting you all the freaking time.
I probably interrupted you like a million times as well.
Yeah, but because my voice was, and also I didn't balance the audio properly, so I'm considerably louder than you are.
That's like how all of them are, because I mean it's probably so hard to balance it, considering that like it's one audio compared to the other with, you know, over Skype compared to over a microphone.
Yeah, so. That's the whole thing with they taught me this in Sun. Okay, hang on. We have Will dug in Tombstone. Okay, moving on. We're gonna go balance this. Going and train up our Bidoof. But actually, that's a fun lesson. Story time with Kuzon. That was the lesson that they taught us in our sound design classes. Like, one of the first things is never go by your headphones, what's loud and what's not, because your headphones will lie to you. Go by the levels on the machine.
Yeah, headphones always lie.
What did I do for that series? I totally relied on my headphones.
Yeah.
Good job.
I guess the training school is the first place, because I think this is where we're going to actually fight our rival.
Ooh.
If I'm not mistaken.
Tyson? Oh wait, trainer school. Tyson, Mike? Tyson! Yeah. Sorry.
Tyson!
Oh, wait, there he is. All right, hang on.
I think we have to, like, prepare ourselves. mentally.
Okay, all right, hang on. I'm going to take this guy. I wrote an essay in my notebook on what makes a true Pokemon trainer. I think this is the essay.
Dude, I don't even remember Tyson's. I should have probably, before this recording, like, practiced his voice. My voices are so inconsistent, it's
just
crazy.
Just remember, he's going through puberty.
Why, hello there!
Oh, that's right on the money. Right on the money. Pokemon are to be caught using Pokeballs. Up to 6 Pokemon can accompany a trainer. A trainer is someone who catches Pokemon. Blah-bitty blah blah blah. Blah-bitty blah blah blah. Blah 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 blah.
I like staring at this chalkboard over here.
Pokemon are smart enough to use items they're holding, but they won't know what to do with man-made items like potions and antidotes. Oh, okay, cool deal.
Cool dealio.
Okay.
We should probably go talk to him. I'm getting impatient.
Okay, gotcha.
Hey, Kuz, did you come to study too?
Yeah, totally.
I went ahead and memorized everything that was in the blackboard. It didn't make any sense. Oh, well. After all, it's the trainer's job to avoid having their precious Pokemon die in battle, right?
Yep, very important.
So, Kuz, what brings you?
Well...
What brings you, huh?
What brings me? I was gonna have a battle with you. Oh, wait.
You got something for me?
Oh, that's right.
Turn the parcel or whatever.
I forgot the parcel. Yay!
The parcel.
So, what is this?
I don't know. Your mom wouldn't let me open it.
Score! It's a town map!
I feel like there was something else in there besides that town map, but I can't think of a good joke for it.
Some nudie magazines?
Would his mom give him nudie magazines?
I don't know.
Oh!
Huh? Why are there two in here?
Oh god, she has nudie magazines for me too!
Oh no!
Oh!
Ah!
That's really creepy, actually.
I like it a lot, but I don't need two. Here, Kuz, take one.
He just like throws it at her face. Just like, here, take it. I don't need two.
Smack. Kuz obtained the... Again, interrupting each other.
We need to have a better system, but oh well.
We do. Kuz put the town map in the key iron fog. Oh, wait, how about I do the narrating?
Yeah, but then I'm just gonna forget, because, like, I'm in the middle of Tyson saying something and be like, oh, well, here's more of Tyson. No, it's just narration.
Well, according to the town map, I guess Ordberg City is where I should be going next.
God, that's a terrible name for a city.
Ornberg?
Ornberg?
Oh, I get it. You know, this is, it's like where the first gym leader is, and I could be mixing my Pokemon games up, but I think it's where the miner is. What's his name? The guy with like the dinosaurs.
I know that's not Brock because I'm not that stupid.
Dinosaurs.
I know.
He's like he's got like glasses and stuff. And
okay, I know he's virtually got like, nothing about.
You know the dinosaur that like always headbutt stuff.
Charizard.
Like, no.
Rock Smash from Super Smash Brothers.
Like, you know the dinosaur that like has like a really really hard head so he can headbutt things.
Oh, I do think I know what you're talking about. I don't know the name of the Pokemon, but I do know who you're talking about.
Yeah, but like, he has that Pokemon, and I think that's his like main Pokemon.
Okay, gotcha. All right, this is actually more Tyson stuff, so.
There's a gym, so it'd be perfect for raising the Pokemon I just caught.
Oh, which Pokemon did you catch?
Well, I'm on the road becoming the greatest trainer of all time.
You didn't answer my question. I wonder if he actually caught a Pokemon.
See you around.
He knew I was onto him.
He ran. He got out of there.
Now I'm curious about what was on the blackboard.
Every time I see him, I'm like, oh yeah, we're gonna battle him or something. No.
I want to battle him. Which would you like to? Okay, so this has a bunch of different status effects. Oh, we can figure out.
Yeah, do we really have to read all of these?
Probably not. It will steadily lose HP. Okay, it does remain after a battle in this version. You are absolutely right. Okay, thanks. Oh, wait, no, don't. Sorry, hang on. I'm being a derp. Okay. I don't. There we go. Exit.
We all know about this.
Yeah, we know about every status effect.
The teacher or something?
Yeah.
You just became a trainer, didn't you? You should look up at that thing that we are familiar with.
Okay, thanks, m'lady! I feel sorry for all your students. It's lined with Pokemon picture books. Apparently, the encyclopedias have pictures in them. Good job.
Yeah, I mean, how else are you gonna identify the Pokemon?
Well, actually, yeah, for Pokemon, I guess it would make sense to have lots of pictures. Usually when it says picture books, I think of like the little children's books and stuff.
All right, I've got this.
Okay.
So, we yearned about Pokemon types today. Grass is weak to fire, and fire is weak to water, and water is weak to grass.
The trifecta.
I think that's how it goes.
Yep.
I really need to study for a test.
Okay, buddy. I'm sure that with your ABCs of Pokemon, you'll do just fine. Pat, pat. Moving on. You know, one thing that I'm actually gonna have trouble with is that I was raised on Gen 1. So I don't know all the new types. Like, I don't know dark types. I don't know, like...
You don't know dark types?
I don't know anything about dark types. All I know is that psychic Pokemon are weak to dark type, and that's it. And that's really the most important thing you need to know.
Dark and ghost are really, really weird in that, like, ghost is weak to ghost.
Oh.
Ghost is only weak to two things, and I think it's dark and ghost.
Interesting.
Dark is weak to ghost and dark.
Oh, that's weird. So they're weak against themselves, like dragons?
Kind of.
That's really weird.
I'm gonna pull up the whole stat thing.
Oh, we have a battle. Doing it's the best way to learn. Can we get a battle with you? No. Aw, but battling's the best way to learn about the Pokemon. Okay, I wanna have this lady first. Now. I have became friends with my Pokemon. I'm not sure if we can do this properly, but may we battle? You wanna go? I don't know what their levels are. We might.
Let's save.
Okay.
Ooh, we can always cut things out. We lose. We can just cut things out, like everyone else does.
Okay. Would you like to save the game? Yes. There's always a save file. Is it okay to overwrite it?
Okay. So, let me see here. Ghost is not effective against normal.
Okay.
Or I'm sorry, normal is not effective against... Wait. Ghost has no effect on normal, okay?
Okay. And normal...
Ghost is super effective against psychic. Ghost is super effective against ghost. And ghost is not very effective against dark.
Okay, interesting. So ghost is strong against psychic. That's good to know.
Yeah, and ghost is stronger against ghost.
Okay.
Dragon is good against dragon, that's it. And then dragon does not affect fairy, which is like Gen 6.
Yeah, we don't need to worry about no fairy types.
We just need to do Gen 1 through, or 2 through 5.
Okay. Wait, we're on Gen 4 though, right?
Yeah, 2 through 5. It stays the same. They don't add
really?
New type.
Oh, really? Yeah. Okay, gotcha. Okay, hang on a second. Are you ready to battle this lady?
Sure.
Let's do this! I need to try the things I've learned before I forget them.
Yeah.
Do.
Alright, let's see what
do.
She's got.
You are challenged by school kid Christine! School kid Christine sent out an Abra! Oh, shoot!
Yeah, all they do is just teleport, I think.
Well, yeah,
let's
but
see here.
She has an actual trainer, so she's not gonna teleport.
Psychic is weak against... Wait, let me see here. Psychic is weak against,
It doesn't really matter, we only have physical attacks anyway. Except for Piplup.
That's true.
Alright, hang on a second. Let's send out Will. It's level 6, so we should be okay. Alright.
Yeah,
oh, yeah,
I think
nice!
We're in good shape. I think we're in good shape.
Those average use hidden power. What does hidden power do?
I think it's a psychic move.
Oh. Whoa! Okay. Okay.
That's not that bad.
That was interesting. Yeah, it's not that bad. I'm just a little... That was, I keep remembering that hidden power might have something weird about it that I don't quite remember.
Yeah, I mean, it's called hidden power, so I mean, it's just like...
Really, Chris? Really,
it seems pretty sketchy.
Yeah.
Okay, so switch out to, my suggestion is switch out a Piplup to play the next guy.
Okay, gotcha.
Other than charge, sweet.
Nice. Oh yeah, that's an electric move. Nice.
Yeah, now we're actually getting specialization.
Now I got 120 yen. Or $1.20. Do you think we could have done better if I used potions? Probably. All right,
yeah.
Hang on a
okay,
second.
Okay, let's switch to Piplup.
Okay.
Let's fight this other nerd.
All right, awesome. Got that all set up. All right.
I have like almost a quarter of my HP down. I'm still doing better than Bidiff.
Let's wreck this fool! Down. You are challenged by school kid Harrison. He has another Abra.
Oh no!
Oh, it was gonna be so challenging.
Yeah, no, I don't think Piplup's really gonna have much trouble. Do bubble!
I'll do bubble next turn. Hidden power.
Why is Abra faster than Piplup?
I don't know. Okay, thank goodness. Use pound. Actually, the Abra family is pretty fast, actually, so I'm not super surprised.
Really?
Yeah. Alakazam is pretty quick, dude. That's why he has to go first, otherwise we'll get one shot. Cause he's like a freaking glass cannon. Doug used bubble.
Who is?
Alakazam.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Yeah,
he is.
He's totally a glass cannon, so he has to go first. Otherwise he'll get just massacred.
Otherwise it'd be kind of boring.
Yeah. 96 EXP, hooray!
Yay! Bubble them up!
Oh my gosh, that's so good. I feel like we could have used that on Bidoof though. And gotten like a ton of EXP for him. But that's okay. Woo, you're really good. We've been studying every day, but we're no match at all. You'd be able to use this technical machine properly. Oh, sweet, we got a TM!
Sweet!
Kuzkuz put the TM-10 in the TM's and HM's pocket. A technical machine contains a Pokemon move. Blah, 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 blah. No, sorry, I'm not saying this right. Yes, it's like Charlie Brown. Wah, 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 wah. That's what we use for all the NPCs that we don't want to voice. Just wah, 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 wah.
Okay, so Shinx evolves at 15.
Cool.
Bidoof evolves at 15 as well, and then
you have a nice day.
Piplup evolves at level 16.
Okay, so that's our threshold. You know what, when Bidoof evolves? Oh shit, hang on, hold up. We have an encounter.
It's the mayor.